Pat Phelan and Gary Windass in final deadly showdown. Having survived his watery plunge murder attempt, evaded the police and faked his own death, Pat Phelan has another deadly clash on his hands. Now calling a remote caravan his home, he is settled in by growing a beard and adding a pair of glasses to his look. Exciting new images have been released showing dramatic upcoming scenes. Things take a nasty turn as Gary Windass shows up uninvited, interrupting Pat's revenge plans. The son of his arch-nemesis Anna Windass, who he falsely imprisoned, has turned up to finish the deadly villain's games for good. Gary is doing some work on a campsite and is shocked by the sight of a man he is sure is Weatherfield's most wanted criminal. Just as Gary heads off to investigate the caravan, Phelan returns and comes face to face with his former neighbor. Will this be the end of one or both men? A show source told Metro the fact that viewers know Phelan is alive will mean there will be a real sense of foreboding over coming weeks. They know he is out there somewhere, just waiting to strike. At the moment, there are police everywhere and Phelan's best option is to stay in hiding with a false name. But with so many people he has a score to settle with, there is no doubt that he will be back on the street before long. And the scenes are destined to be explosive and unmissable. Is Gary Windass about to become Phelan's next victim? Is Phelan's time finally up? What should happen to one of Coy's greatest villains next? Leave a comment below. Thanks for watching SoapBuster YouTube's daily soap news and spoilers show. Subscribe below for the next episode.